Welcome to our YouTube channel and please do subscribe it for more videos and updates. Don't forget to press notification button. Okay, let's begin with the information. Honor has launched its first smart speaker alongside the Honor V20, Honor V20, in China. Titled Honor Yoyo, the smart speaker has been priced at 199 Chinese yuans, around Rs. 2030 or $29. The launch officially kicks off Honor's attempt at building its own smart home ecosystem to take on the likes of Amazon Echo and Google Home smart speakers. The Honor Yoyo is now available at several online stores in China. Honor's parent company Huawei had launched its own Alexa-enabled smart speaker called Aikiba earlier this year. The Honor Yoyo smart speaker resembles Google's Home Mini speaker. The small circular-shaped speaker weighs about 165 grams and features a minimalistic design. Honor Yoyo comes in gray and white colors and includes a circular light that glows when the speaker is active, much like other smart speakers in the market. It is currently listed for sale on Vmall. Honor Yoyo smart speaker can be paired with a smartphone via Wi-Fi and can be used as a speakerphone. The speaker can also make and receive phone calls. The Honor Yoyo includes a 2-inch 3-watt speaker which is powered by Huawei's Histen algorithm. The smart speaker can do all usual tasks you would expect from a product in its segment, such as reading audiobooks, checking news and weather, translations, and more. The Honor Yoyo can be used outdoors when powered by a power bank. The smart speaker supports dual-band Wi-Fi, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz networks. With Yoyo, Honor has entered into a competitive smart speaker market led by tech giants like Amazon, Google, and Apple. Even regular audio makers such as Bose, Harman Kardon, and others are building smart speakers with Alexa integration. Although Honor's V20 is set to launch globally next month, the company hasn't revealed if it has plans to bring its smart speaker to other markets yet. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and comment on our videos. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.